there's so many other artists from different parts of the world and the country that it makes it very exciting to be here, rather than being in Seoul or somewhere else.